my hope was to really get audiences in the point of view of the character and then put the audience in his shoes with a continuous flow of emotion and not being able to get out. Because at the end, our life is just a continuous shot. You know, we wake up in the morning, and then we are all day with a steady cam floating and we don't escape. We don't have cut to New York raining and cut to, no, we are trapped in our own reality. So that's the way we experience our life. So I want people to really experience the life of a person in a one continuous shot.